1545. This is Sengoku Jidai, the age of the country at war. For 200 years, the Ashikaga shoguns have ruled from Kyoto. Great splendor and power were theirs. Now, the overmighty clans no longer obey. The time has come for a new warlord to become shogun. But who will be victorious? Chosokabe lands have always provided for our people. Our enemies are many and envious. They threaten our borders and look for any weakness. This is our land. We respect its ways. Our farmers work hard and grow more than other men. But we are master warriors too. Our archers are admired by all. No arrow flies truer than a Chosokabe shaft. Bishamonten, the war god has woken. Now is the time to defeat our enemies. All will bow to the Chosokabe clan. We wait no longer. Destiny calls! We are the Chosokabe. Until recently, our home province of Tosa was controlled by the Ichijo clan. We are their vassals. The waning popularity of the Ichijo throughout the province and our own growing influence gave us the means to seize control for ourselves. Now, all that remains is to crush what remains of Ichijo resistance. Once this is done, nothing will prevent the conquest of Shikoku. Our rivals, the Kono, have their eyes on the same prize. They will also vie for control of the island, so the capture of their province, Iyo, must also be a priority. Whilst holding no particular strategic value, control of Iyo will allow us to extend our domain and bring us closer to the mainland of Honshu and its riches. We have, as yet, no quarrel with the Sogo or Miyoshi clans, but their subjugation or destruction will give us total control of Shikoku and access to resources vital for expansion beyond the shores of Shikoku. The fine horses of Awa will enable us to field superior cavalry, whilst the stone found in Sanuki will make our castles impregnable. Both are excellent trade resources should we choose to negotiate with other clans. However, with power and influence will surely come the ire of Kyoto. And should the Shogun feel threatened, he will rally his subjects against us. In that event, we must be prepared to fend off all who would attack us, no matter from where that threat emerges. If the Shogun wishes to halt our expansion, let him come here and reckon with us himself.
If our daimyo is to become Shogun, military ruler of all Japan, we must defeat the current shogunate, the Ashikaga clan. Capturing and holding the capital of Kyoto for four seasons. At this point, the emperor will declare our clan leader shogun. We can make a bid for the shogunate at any time, although the current incumbent may preemptively attack us if we become too powerful. War with the Shogun for either reason may result in other clans declaring war on our own in support of the status quo.
So then,
お見事だ。殿、待ち伏せいたします。 満足じゃ、なかなかの妙策じゃ。
Unlike Bo Ashigaru, Bo samurai can defend themselves in melee and fire burning arrows into the enemy.
I am here. Your offer is not acceptable, in principle.
season for change. Leaves playfully mock the wind. Autumn has come.
Welcome. I have seen your land's goods. I have heard of your markets. We want nothing of either.
He who can see the shadows has power in the light. Metsuke, deal in bribery and corruption. Keep order and watch for assassins and spies.
Ah, Tono! Soko e wa ikemasen!
Where darkness meets the shadow, there dwells the ninja. Saboteurs and assassins, happy to do their lord's bidding.
Tono, kōhōmu ni gozarimasu ka? Peiyo ni kakete, omamori shimasu.
ご明示ください。
virtually undetectable on the battlefield. This small group of highly trained ninja can kill a man and be safely home before anyone even realizes they were there.
さらなるご命令は。
今度は何用じゃ。
殿。 御意。 備えに移ります。
殿への忠誠を誓います。
I will. I am. Sometimes.
お命じください。 必ずや。
我が刀は殿のもの。 何を言って。
an unexpected meeting.
Good. I had
to...
何用じゃ。措置の望む通り、軍師の指示を仰がねば。今度は何用じゃ。
命令を取り戻せず、敵陣を包囲しろ。余は満足じゃ。余に用はないのか。我が魂も地に飢えております。
お命じください。殿、それは無理にてございます。
Let us hope that today...
ご命令をお任せを次なるご命令を。
I offer. Very.
ご命令を。殿、何なりと思うしつ、影のごとく精神の統一をさせていただきます。
他に何もないのですか。我が刀は殿のもの。
殿、何なりと思う。
殿への忠誠を誓います。殿、待ち伏せ。
お命じください。お命じください。はっ。
なんだこの先は。
御意にござり。
我が刀は一人も入れず、我が魂も震えております。